I've got that. Missed.
It's not safe.
Here he comes. Come on. Come on. Ow, come on. Nope, nope, now we move. Now we move, now we move. But now I've got, let's see, there's only two left. You should be nervous.
Okay, okay, I surrender.
Yeah, you should. Talk to me, mate. What we got?
Bombs are on this bridge.
Four. One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them. I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Let's do it then. So now, we could do it like a nice crafty way, or we could, you know. Oh. Hold on, I'll get there, I'll get there. Pyromaniac? Explosives. Flammable.
One bomb down, now to find the other three.
That's interesting way to do it. Right. Which one destroy? Combo disarm and destroy. Save weapon boxes, range on that. Is there one for like blue grenades? Mind disruptor would be maybe good. I want one for that, could be good. There's no like. Get that, don't even mines could be useful on people. Alright, so where are we going now? Alright, come on, show me where we're going. Door somewhere? Directly above us. Let's try this way then. There's nothing to sort of defend against. What am I thinking? Those jammers. Something to just up my defense against it. Oh, this feels safe. This feels amazingly safe. Fuck off.
5-2, command. A target hit a gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging a fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Okay. Does this increase the size? Put the gun down. You just stay down.
Just gonna stand there? Untie me.
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to score to you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off.
I wasn't ready for that. I was lucky it slowed down.
You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath. To the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Okay, I wasn't ready for that. I was not paying attention in the slightest. My hands were off the keyboard. A mouse. Luckily it slowed down as it did, otherwise I think I would have got a punch in the face.
Firefly, sir?
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah, good thinking.
Hey, you gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady. What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're animals.
We're animals. I ain't the one in a cage, lady. Me, I'm like the zookeeper. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons.
Hey.
My lucky day!
I just did. Yes, I am. There must be some sort of stealth great takedown that I can do. Go to sleep. No need to scream.
This is command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
How do I get in here?
Is he going to save us?
I'm not sure. He sure beat the hell out of those goons.
I'd like to try.
He's a criminal. Wanted by the cops. Just stay quiet. Maybe he'll leave. Don't be stupid. Why would he do what he just did if he wasn't here to help? So sure about him, why are you whispering?
Shut up!
I get a feeling there's more, gonna be more coming. When I do this. How am I getting in and out of here? Oh, I see, I see. First, I gotta do. Hold on. Sequencer. Let's see. Accelerant. Nitroglycerin. Nice long one.
That must be the fire door Gordon engaged. Gordon, open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Right, where am I going from here? Can I... There we go. Okay. Okay. I get it, I got it. Good. I'm running this way. Hurry up. Do I need to let them out, or they just leave that for the police?
Thank you for your patience during this busy season. Please have a happy holiday from all of us here at the GTC.
No, okay. Okay, that was just
going to be easy.
No, it's not.
You can't breach this bridge now. You won't even recognize it.
I need to deal with these last two bombs before I turn my attention to Firefly.
Wait a minute, there's someone moving around down there. Possible Batman spot, tracking target. Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that.
I missed. Dealt with though. Surprised I didn't spot him when he was jumped on the platform, or he didn't spot me. I wasn't actually quiet about it. Anyone see that? Okay. Yeah, I really wasn't quiet about it.
Heard about the Falconis? What about them?
Yeah, word on the street is pushing him out of the gun train. Penguin, huh?
I always thought that guy was a chump.
Who's the Penguin?
See, that's exactly my point. No one's even heard of this guy. And he's messing with the Falconis?
Oh, he's going places, man. Heard he's looking for some muscle, too. I might sign up. Count me in. Anyone who can push old man Falcone around is my kind of guy. Yeah, sure. I'll let you know.
Show him. That was...
Gotta be my...
Put the gun down. You are annoying. Put that down. Ah, oh, these gloves make everything so much easier. I got like a 50 something combo there, nice. I will definitely level up after that. Now the problem is, that's nice. Let's get that. Open door. That was it. This is an easy one. Yeah, I already done the level up. Smoldering. Incendiary. That was easy.
Only one more bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge.
So now I just gotta get there again. Let's assume I'm going back the way I came.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
Might kill someone. I can make my jump. Nice catch. Have to do this again. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Two or three.
He's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me
that thing is back.
He's come back for us.
Oh, fuck off. Right, now I need to get out of here. Oh, fuck up. I don't want to get out again. Four. One there.